television, the drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation. TV, its satellite links are United States of unconsciousness. Apathetic, therapeutic, and extremely addictive. The methadone metronome, pumping out 150 channels 24 hours a day. You can flip through all of them, and still there's nothing worth watching. TV is the reason why less than 10% of our nation needs bookstores. Why most people think Central America means Kansas. Socialism means un-American.
Television are convinced that the ability to portray immediacy, to realize what's new, what's going on, is the true significance of this new communication bridge.
The average family watches television over 7 hours a day. This is voluntary enslavement.
I'm ready for the laughing gas. Hello, my friends. I mean you. You are here because you are interested in the unknown, the mysterious, the unexplainable.
Welcome to Zoo TV. I'm David Saltz, and we're down here in the underworld. This is the show, Believe the Show, and what happens down here is really amazing. It's where 327 tons of equipment wreck the Zoo TV mammoth set. It comes off of 64 trucks with a crew of 500 guys that load it together, and we're going to show you around a little bit. Right up here on stage right, you can see where Edge's guitars emanate from. Dallas in there often hands Edge, generally one of three guitars that he uses in the show tonight. Then the sequencing takes place here. The sound you're hearing right now in Zoo Station, that industrialized sound, gets sequenced right here from Dave. And we make our way back here. It's very expansive, yeah, very compact place. Right here is the electrical source. 42,000 kilowatts of power emanate out of these boxes. And no smoking down here, we'll tell you that.
The thugs and the third rate move into the seats of power.
The transforming power of technology is our pride and our neurosis.
I don't know what Zoo TV is all about, so it must be ours.
Harry, fix the TV.
People are suffering from future shock. Future's arriving so fast that they're having difficulty coping with it.
It's no secret that the stars are falling from the sky. It's no secret that our world is in darkness tonight. They say the sun is sometimes eclipsed by a moon. You know I don't see you. She rocks at home. It's no secret that a friend is someone who lets you know.
A man with a crown. Sounds like science fiction or cyberpunk, but it's not. It's real.
Put your hand against the screen.
Good evening, I'm Rex Fox for Zoo News in New York. The category is athletics. Born in Czechoslovakia in 1901 with a free game card, the antibiotics arrived too late for thousands of satisfied motorists. An all-night vigil by protesters met with a year's free subscription. Call toll-free for ex-government salad sandwiches with a choice of fillings. Older ladies may prefer Beaver playing the decade of dance in a crisis currency debate. All these are stories
of the future.
Data of every description will pervade our consciousness. Holograms projected beneath our eyelids. Direct retinal stimulation.
Hey! New York!
Zoo TV.
Let's go to Bono on stage.
So, let's watch some TV, shall we? You can never find the commercials when you need them.
Typical American television.
Yeah, I'm definitely going through my Fat Elvis period. Next! What's this, the Emmys or something?
Deborah Rogers. I think this must be...
Thank your mother and get it over with.
Oh,
Things about rock and roll stars is they're bigger than life, they're bigger than the audience, they're almost intimidating. Well, this whole set is like that, right?
That's right, yeah.
Isn't that off-putting? Doesn't that kill intimacy, though?
It does, yeah, absolutely, but you look great.
I'm a working mother with two children successfully transplanted to a blind woman down 51 points to 9.59, a shameless crowd pleaser at low temperatures, narrowly escaped bankruptcy the size of the ozone hole. Got myself a 44 Magnum with extra mountain aroma. Some invertebrates have digestive tracts based on T.S. Eliot's poems with no tangible essence. How soft can you get?
We're just talking about basic television programs.
Yeah. Well, one of the effects of television is to remove people's private identity. They become corporate, peer group people just by watching it.
But shakalaka with the U2 Zoo TV tour, cold Public Enemy front with the B.A.D. cold Dynamite, rocking nonstop with the sequence on Bono's face. Yo!